There are rules in the world for trade. There are things that are allowed and things that are not allowed. For example, you are not allowed to steal another company's secrets. But the trade imbalance with China is problematic because of how it's happened.
经济畸形的增长导致更大通货膨胀。
We will no longer tolerate such abuse. We will not allow our workers to be victimized, our companies to be cheated, and our wealth to be plundered and transferred. Because I am the first president ever to challenge China on trade. And we are winning on trade.
A short time ago, I ordered the United States Armed Forces